Hi, and welcome to How to Create a Database in phpmyadmin using WAMP Server. Welcome, my name is Amul, and if you haven't subscribed yet for my channel, please do right now. And this is WAMP Server, which has phpmyadmin, and phpmyadmin is a user interface for MySQL. So now I think it's clear, we are going to use MySQL on phpmyadmin through WAMP server. So you can download MySQL from here, go to downloads, or phpmyadmin from here, or if you just want to use the WAMP server, perfectly fine, go to wampserver.com and download it. Hit on download and you will land on this page here. Choose an appropriate download for you, 64-bit or 32-bit. Download it on your operating system, Microsoft operating system. Once it's downloaded, make sure it's running. You may have to restart the system, do so, and then launch it. So this is my WAMP server, which is already running all the services, MySQL, PHP, and Apache. So in this video, I'm going to first of all cover my phpmyadmin and how you can create a database using phpmyadmin. And then I'll go ahead and show you how to create with MySQL console the same database, okay? And that will appear and you would be able to manage with phpmyadmin. So whichever one is good for you, you can start using that. So this is phpmyadmin. You can visit on any preferred browser, localhost/phpmyadmin, and just hit enter. You will get this page here. So when you launch it for the first time, there is no username on it, but you already have a username created for you without any password. So give it a name, that's root, root, and then hit go. So on this user interface, to create a username, there are two options. You can go to databases, or you can go to new and just name whatever you want to. So I'm going to name it MyDB. And then you create, hit on create. This database has been created. You can see it's been already selected. Now to make changes to this database or create a username for this database, to create a username, you go to privileges. You already have a root username created with global privileges on it with no password on localhost, okay? To create a new user, you click on here. Name it, hostname, choose local, and password, or you can generate a password, okay? You can give it a global privilege here from, okay, and then you say go. This is how you can create a username on the database. In case you want to delete the database, you have two options. You can go to databases here, select MyDB, and drop it from here, or you can go to MyDB here and go to operations, and then you hit my drop database, okay, then say okay. That's the first way to create a database in phpmyadmin on WAMP server. On WAMP server, you're getting MySQL console as well, so you can use that. Go to MySQL, MySQL console, and as you know, there's no password on your MySQL, so hit enter. You will be getting this prompt here that says welcome to the MySQL monitor. Commands end with semicolon or slash g dot. So you can see it gives you idea how it works. Okay, so we are going to create a database first. Create database. This works everywhere. MyDB. And then you see it's semicolon. It says command ends with semicolon. So hit enter. One query has query okay, one row affected. So you can go back to MyAdmin and just refresh it. You will get that MyDB created for you. You will have the same thing, a username with a root, with no password. Root username with no password, with all global privileges. Now to delete the database, you simply go to drop. It could be uppercase or lowercase, doesn't matter, drop, but standard one is uppercase, the commands, especially drop database mardb semicolon. Sorry about this. And then you hit enter. Query okay, zero row affected, and then just refresh it. Your MyDB has been deleted or dropped here. Okay, you can see it. So this is how you can create and delete databases in phpmyadmin using WAMP server, phpmyadmin interface, or MySQL console. So they do the same thing. Thank you so much. Whichever one is good for you, you can start using that one. So thank you again and have a good day. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Leave your comment below. Thank you and have a good day. Bye-bye.